sugar is very interesting to look at from the standpoint of athletic performance. So the problem with dentistry and dental tooth decay is refined sugar, sucrose or dextrose, which is another version of sucrose. So when the labeling laws came in, and people started relating the presence of sugar, white sugar, sucrose in foods with adverse health, the manufacturers of packaged foods began to change what they called sucrose